Agamas, I would like you to explain what they are, how they relate to Vedas, because people know Vedas and not Agamas as well, and why they're so important and the very heart of Hinduism as it is practiced.
So first thing, Vedas are the ultimate superior authority for the Hindus. Vedas are like a pure science where the ultimate truths are explained, but Agamas are the scriptures where the applied technology, the applied science is expanded. Actually, all the Hindu bodies, Akada Parishad, all the Hindu bodies accept Vedas and Agamas as Shruti. Vedas and Agamas, Veda Agamas are given the status of Shruti. Agamas are directly revealed by Sadashiva. I should say more like a practical manual of how to, what to, when to, where to. All this detailing is answered with the right context, giving enough of understanding, and I should say in a more sympathetic, compassionate way, with a lot of concern for human beings.
User-friendly.
Tremendous user-friendly, with no threat of hell and all that.